cheating in right field. Here's the 2-1. The squeeze play is on. Wilson will score. They'll get the out. It is 9-5 Angels.
Always easier to perform that squeeze play with a left-handed pitcher on there with the back turned towards the back of the pitcher, and the base runner could see that. He's able to get a real good jump. Sold that one well, Bobby Wilson, and a nice job by Aybar getting that ball down. Gets a RBI out of that sacrifice bunt. Well executed all the way through.